I met Chris about 20 years ago. Our hot water heater had gone out in the middle of the night. He came in and he was so meticulous. And through the years, different homes, we've been able to maintain a great relationship with him. It was the night before Thanksgiving, and we had this horrible flood under the sink, and called thinking nobody's going to do a service call on Thanksgiving Eve. Not having your kitchen sink is you got to clean the turkey the next day for the 23 people that are going to be coming through the door. He came over, fixed it, and that was the first time we started talking to him about having a service contract now that we had a larger house. Number one, we all forget about certain things like our air conditioning units or our heating units or our hot water heater. And what it does is it brings a technician to the home, and they look over the various components of either the heating system or the air conditioning system. So once every 6 months, you're having someone see if everything is okay. And they usually will, you know, look at things and say, well, this needs to be done. And it keeps things maintained without you really thinking about it. The service contract has actually saved us money through the years. It's saved us from that big expense of an air conditioning unit, maybe because it hadn't been serviced, now not working at all. So it's actually prolonged the life of many of our larger appliances. By maintaining these products, it definitely saves you on what you're using on your electric and gas bills.